The Teapot Dome case. A senatorial investigation follows in the wake of the disposal of a naval oil lease in California. Foreman Johnson of Fall Ranch, New Mexico. Senate Committee Member Walsh of Montana. Secretary of the Navy, Denby. The committee in session finds Walsh questioning Will Hayes, and Hayes' testimony proves vital in the case. Initial bombshell is thrown by Harry Sinclair, oil magnate, who indicates his willingness to testify, but later refuses. O.N.J. Roberts is appointed government counsel, whose target in the investigation is former Secretary of the Interior, Albert B. Fall. Fall, with Edward L. Doheny suspected of bribery, leaves Supreme Courthouse in Washington, D.C. It is the former secretary, on the right here, who is to be convicted of accepting Doheny's bribe of $100,000 for the leasing of the Elks Hill Naval Oil Reserve.